Chip Williams with Office Canine Training in Winston Salem, North Carolina, and this here is my buddy Kylo. Kylo is a 1-year-old Newfoundland wrapping up his 2-week board and train. 2 weeks ago when he was dropped off to me, he didn't really have any basic obedience. He kind of knew what sit was, but didn't really listen. He also didn't have a heel. He loved to pull really hard on his heel walks. He's even pulled his owners down a few times. So for 2 weeks, we worked really hard on building up a good, solid foundation of obedience. We went out in public so he would be able to listen and follow commands while heavily distracted. And over the past 2 weeks, his transformation has been phenomenal. And here are the results.
Thank you.